Clearly an emotional and fun day for all seven of you up there.
Yeah, but
how awesome was it being with some of your best friends up there, realizing that this moment was here?
It was fun. It was very exciting and emotional at the same time. But first, I just want to thank God, my family, and my coaches, and my principal, and my whole school and the community.
It's a lot of excitement with Jackson State right now.
Yes, sir.
Did that play a huge factor in going there?
Yes, sir.
What were some other factors?
The coaches, Coach Bates. Shout out to Coach Bates. He a man of his words. And then we got a bun, just like me and my father and my coach. They played a big role in my recruiting too.
What was it about Jacksonville State that made you want to? I know it's close to home. It's probably one factor for you,
yeah,
right? What else about it?
Just the academics and everything. That's part of the academics, and that's a growing process for it. And then him, that's student athlete, not athlete student. So we're going to try to keep it as a student athlete first.
What other places were you looking at?
Indiana, North Carolina. But I don't matter no more. I'm just worried about JSU. That's it. Yes, sir.
Yeah, I say that because, you know, you could have gone anywhere.
Yes, sir.
In Jacksonville State. What was it about that? I mean, he says academics, you know, close to home. What else? What did Coach Cross sell you on?
a lot of stuff. Like, what got me with that bit number two, I was going to get number two and stuff like that. There's a lot more, but I'm going to keep it right there.